My name is T-Rex the Wordsmith. I'm a rap artist. Started the whole hip-hop thing as a freestyler and gradually saw myself writing. I've been doing songs since back in the 90s. Actually, I started my career as early as age 6 in the 80s. And when I say my career, I mean basically me getting involved in the arts and actually coming out on the streets to do raps for people. My slogan basically is to entertain and to enter brains, because my intention is to keep you moving, but at the same time, keep you doing the right thing and improving, if you get what I mean. It's important to me to leave positive music out there beyond just making people dance, say something to them. Nigeria has a lot of drama, so there's a lot to say in my country.
You know, T-Rex, let's do this. Killing them, oh Lord, oh God, oh Lord, oh boy. No diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. No feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Switch. Can you let me spit it and pick in the party right here? Turn the motor, I'll make it ready right here. Or double another round and get you nodding your head. Turn the volume up, I'll make it loud in your ear. Cause we hit the club with the finest models, you know. Up in VIP cause they got the bundles of dough. Don't ask me no questions, just bring the bottles of mo. Drink a little more till we getting out of control. Can I spit a multiple syllable in an audible lyrical way that all of my people could feel my words and I beautifully I put it together. I'm good and I'm clever. I've been through the vendetta, so the truth isn't better. I spit it upon it after hitting the chronic quicker than bring your body like a freaking the party ready to party. People have done it, but they could have done it better than made a competitor, shot a pill, the better than no diggity, diggity. Let me spit, Buddha. No diggity, diggity. 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 Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body.
No diggity. No diggity is me trying to rip your club apart. It's. And no diggity, I'm focusing now more on not really depth. It's not a conscious song, it's a party song. So what I'm trying to do there is play out my ability to rhyme and also put rhythm into it and crack a couple of jokes here and there in the process. So it's a fusion of all that. I try to change flow patterns so many times. I look up to artists like them, Big Puns and M&Ms and Big L's, guys that are really about multi-syllables. And once in a while, slotting a little bit of punchlines here and there. So that's what No Diggity is about. It's about a club scene, getting people to dance. Pretty much that's it. And then showing how good an MC I am. Every one of my parents sees them, whether they 10 MCs, and whether they meditate, and them rest in peace. Let me spit with a crazy flow. It's the hit that you're waiting for. The minute it hits your radio, you're gonna trust, but to pay me no diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. You gotta trust, but switch up. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, we get a better body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Chill. Feeling your body, body, yo. Can I give you a little bit of my lyrical benefits? So what's in this? Yeah, the bitch, you really wanna. Cause every time I spit it with unbelievable rhythm, it's to hit you with the feeling like you're moving up. Drink a lot more beat up, another thumb, a more meter, I'm a lomo, and a robber wanna be showing up the. I'm a lyrical animal, and a beat up a cannibal. If the beat is compatible, then I'm willing to. Let me get up, and the people, you ready for a ride? I hope you all are willing, cause I'm ready to provide. I push the pedal, I'm putting the gear into the side. I step under your silhouette, ahead and where you like. I'm a crazy driver, but then I'm very organized. I'm concentrated even when the stereo is light. So here we go, like a merry-go, it's going to stereo. This how we roll, on every other night to the beat, yo. Let me spit with a crazy note. Diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. No, y'all, I know diggity, diggity. No diggity, diggity. Then we switch up. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, we get up on the body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, you feel it in your body. Feeling your body, body, we get up on the body. run, here we go. Ariex, you already know. Coming out of the city, the jungle, they call that Skitty. For Freedom Hall, Unboxxed. Bow! I'm out. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, it's T-Rex, the Wordsmith, coming out of the city, the jungle, they call that Skitty. So if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, please like and subscribe to the channel. Till we meet again, one love, T-Rex.